I did try speaking to the young basketballers. I tried to speak to them in language that I hope that they'd appreciate, you know, certainly what I consider to be the language of the streets. I said, now, come on, chaps. What's with all the hullabaloo? Now, what do you think this is? Swallows and Amazons? And they said to me, well, it's all right for you. We've got nothing to do. Now, I did not know how to react to that, Margate. That absolutely scandalises me, quite frankly, because I would absolutely love to have nothing to do. That is a bloody dream of mine, quite frankly. I have got children, a mortgage, deadlines, admittedly all things that I've taken on either by choice or as a result of a failure to adequately plan ahead. But nonetheless, decisions I've taken which now cannot be reversed without me faking my own death and canoeing to South America, where I'd probably struggle with the heat anyway and thus never be truly free.